Breaking news out of Norwalk. That's where deputies are investigating a break-in at a pharmacy. It happened just after 3 this morning at the La Familia pharmacy on Pioneer Boulevard near Rosecrans Avenue. Deputies say the window and metal gate of the pharmacy had been broken. It's unclear what, if anything, was taken. No description of the suspect or suspects released.